tell your husband that I
heard. I heard you were praying for higher powers.
My wife goes there constantly.
So he does all the landscaping there.
I was there Friday at the farm. Now.
Bridget works at the farm.
Okay. Yeah. Because he's there like literally every single day.
Bridget is there probably two or three times a year.
I'm so surprised they haven't caught up to each other.
Yeah.
Looking for a better way to get up out of bed instead of getting on the internet and checking a new hit. First track, I'm strapped walking. A little bit of humble, a little bit of space. Somewhere between my cross and Cosby's for the game. No, no, y'all can't copy yet. Bad, moonwalking. And this here is a party. My mind's been on Broadway. And we've been always for a week. I said my skin is on my bones. I said everything I record to it. And yet, I'm on that stage light. Going to turn on down. Got that Bob Barker suit hanging plate over my style. Money. Give it to the people, spread it across the country.
When we go back, this is the moment. Tonight is the night. We'll fight till it's over. So we put our hands up like the ceiling can't hold us. Like the ceiling can't hold us. When we go back, this is the moment. Tonight is the night. We'll fight till it's over. So we put our hands up like the ceiling can't hold us. Like the ceiling can't hold us.
Damn grateful. I grew up really wanna go punts, but that's what you get when Wu-Tang raised you. Y'all can't stop me. Go hard like I got an intermittent in my heartbeat. And I'm eating at the beat like it gave a little speed to a great white shark on shark. We rock. Time to go up, gone. Two says goodbye. I got a world to see. My girl, she wanna see Rome. See some men, people believe in that. And I've been ready for a throne. That validation comes from giving it back to the people now. Sing this song and it goes like, raise those hands. This is our party. We came here to live life like nobody.
I can figure out how to blow this damn thing. I got it warmed up. I'm telling you, I am. First of all, I know exactly what it is. That's all I can do. I'll work on it.
A lot of practice.
Right here on the 50, I'm taking this.
Can't hold us.
Good afternoon, everyone, and welcome to Valhalla, home of the Vikings. For this NPSSAA 3A boys soccer playoff game between our guests from C. Milton Wright High School, the Mustangs, and your Mount Hebron Vikings. At this time, I'd like to introduce the starters for the Mustangs. Number 4, Caleb Carpenter. Number 6, John Klein. Number 7, John Akers. Number 8, Connor Lesniewski. Number 10, Jacob Kegley. Number 11, Adrian Gonzalez. Number 12, Aaron Coogan. Number 20, Matt Luck. Number 24, Ben Schoke. Number 25, Aiden Whitmore. And number 30, Jake Adams. Head coach for the Mustangs, Brian Chewy. And now, your Mount Hebron Vikings number 12, Jimmy Lindsay. Reedy. Number 24, Ilya Dukakis. And number 20, Joaquin Donnelly. Head coach for the Vikings, Mike Lindsenmeyer. At this time, everyone, would you please rise? And gentlemen, remove your hats as we honor our great nation and the men and women who serve in the armed forces with the playing of our national anthem. In the goal to start the game for the Mustangs, number 30, Jake Adams, and for your Vikings, number 0, Logan Judd.
Loose. Sinuela. Sinuela. You hear Abe? Oh. Is that Sinuela? It's like, no, it's Sinuela.
Thank you.
Hello.
No. offside because he was called offside. He was wrong. Because we pressed the ball on our hand. With the second back. It was offside.
Sure, man.
Last one, yeah.
I mean, I'd be fine. Gore.
Try again.
Come on, guys, we need a score. Let's go.
trying, Ab. We're trying.
David!
It says.
Found a sound bite on your phone and then you play that really loud to hold it up to your mouth.
I like that.
If I could drill a hole in here for the mouth.
Oh yeah. Let's go, let's go.
Saddle it. Oh, gotta control that. I think they suspended that rule for today. There's just about at least two that I've seen that didn't get called.
Let's go!
Yeah, stay in front of him. Good job.
Well done.
Well done, boys.
Oh, and here's the counter. Send it more.
Send it. Oh, Shalom, nice ball.
Centennial
experiment.
Yeah, they were.
They were.
David just modeled himself after you.
Yeah.
shack is open by the benches of the stadium. They have hot pizza, cheese and pepperoni, hot dogs, hot cup of little, hot coffee, hot chocolate. Those weirdos, they got cold stuff too.
Trying to break out.
For sure. We've got three or four good qualities.
That's a card!
Thank you.
Thank you.
it's done.
Thank you. Hopper.
Thank you.
sir.
Turn.
Wright. No way.
Thank you.
Congratulations, Mustang. Good luck on your next game. Stick around, ladies and gentlemen. The women will be taking on Crofton in about 25 minutes. While you wait, remember the Snack Shack is open. Hot chocolate, hot pizza, hot coffee, hot cup of noodles, all that good stuff you want on a cold November evening.
And that's working, yeah.
Fire, man, through the time of the night. When you live, I ain't wanna live life. Now I'm here.